you're living under the ocean, you know, you're still isolated and you're still in a dangerous environment. But up here, you definitely feel a lot more distant from planet Earth. Over. Mike, if you will, for future astronauts, I think you really just have to focus on doing the things that you love doing and being as good as you can at them. That's the best advice for any astronaut, really, is just be as good as you can at what you're doing. Over. That's a great question, Yasmin. In zero gravity, we don't have to work against gravity, so you could use a lot less force, if you like, and that then doesn't impact